Hi guys, it's the Selfie Sister, and today we are going to be learning about Harry Potter. So, today I'm going to be reading you a chapter of Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Some people love Harry Potter, but the thing is, they look on the internet to see if people are reading it because they might not have the book. I'm going to be doing a series of reading Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. I'm a best Harry Potter fan. I love it. I'm just going to show you a quick thing of my Harry Potter costume for World Book Day. Let's show you. So guys, this is my Harry Potter costume. Let's just take this bit off. This isn't gonna be good. Okay, I'm just gonna pause the video and take this off. Okay, all I'm done. This is my Harry Potter costume. Right here, it has the Harry Potter logo and it has this little Velcro bit to the right. And this is the hood. I really like it. What came with it was this wand and this Hogwarts stuff. That's fancy to wear this for your birthday. So yeah, and that's what I wanted to quickly show you. Nothing like really, really special, but you guys can love Harry Potter. So now let's get on reading Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire by J.K. Rowling, Bloomsbury. The Riddle House. The villagers of Little Hanglington still called it the Riddle House, even though it had been many years since the Riddle family had lived there. It stood on a hill overlooking the village. Some of its windows were boarded, tiles missing from its roof, and ivory spread unhectored over its face. One in a fine-looking manor, and easily the largest and grandest building for miles around. The Riddle House is now damp, derelict, unaccompanied. The Little Hanglingtons all agreed that the old house was creepy. Half a century ago, something strange and horrible had happened there. Something that the older inhabitants of the village still liked to discuss when topics for gossip were scarce. The story had been picked over so many year times and had been embroidered in so many places. But nobody was quite sure what the truth was anymore. Every version of the tale, however, started in the same place, 50 years before, at daybreak on a fine summer's morning, when the Riddle House was still being kept all impressive, and a maid had entered the drawing room to find all three Riddles dead. The maid had run screaming down the hill in the village and roused as many people as she could, lying there with their eyes open, wide open, cold as ice, still in the dinner things. The police were summoned, and the whole of Little Hanglington had seethed with shock, curiosity, and ill-disguised excitement. Nobody wasted their breath pretending to feel very sad about the riddles, for they had been most unpopular. Thank you guys for watching the first page of the Harry Potter and the Goblet of Fire. If you want to hear more, please keep watching my videos, as I will be doing a whole chapter is just to get you started on what's going to be happening. I hope you enjoyed, guys. Bye. Wait, there's something I missed. Subscribe. Yes, subscribe to be part of the Selfie Sister family. Yes, go girls. Come on, we can do it. Get to 4 subscribers and I'll be doing a giveaway. It's only 4 subscribers. I think you can do it. Anyway, guys, as you know all the time, love you all. Bye.